Hello, I'm Annica from Texas Parks and Wildlife, and today we're going to be pressing seagrass. Scientists all around the world catalog and document seagrass species. Today, we are going to be creating these ID books, which we actually use for outreach programs. Here's an example. This is an example of the shoal grass that we collected. So here is some seagrass that we had collected in the bay earlier this week. I'm going to show you how we start to prepare it for the press. So first, we kind of separated them out by different species. This is the star grass, the shoal grass, and mermaid's wine cup. So I'm going to pick this one to press because it has all the three parts, the leaves, the rhizomes and the roots. So first I'm gonna clear it out, make sure there's no extra pieces on here. So I'm gonna show you how we clean the sample. We're gonna go and brush it over the leaves and everything for the algae and sand that might be still stuck on there. And once you think you've gotten it clean enough, you're just gonna take some thick paper. I have cardstock here, and I'm gonna lay this piece out, and we'll take the sample, and we're gonna put it on the paper. And now we just wanna separate it out and get it looking like it did whenever it was still its environment still. I'll take some tweezers and try to separate them. Maybe. So now that we have it all spread out how I wanted it, we're gonna just blot it, get it dry, and then we will start putting it in the press. So first you're gonna put a top piece of card stock, and then we're gonna put it between the newspaper, and then we can start closing up the press by putting the cardboard, top piece, and then you're gonna put the strap around it, tighten it up. So after you're done tightening it up, you're gonna leave it in here for 2 to 3 weeks. And after 2 to 3 weeks, you're gonna take it out, and we usually put it on a cleaner piece of cardstock and laminate it, and then it'll look like this.